Today, I'm going to be working on the most architecturally detailed part of the Wizard's Tower. This is the fourth episode in this series, and as you can see, I was really excited to begin, and I went all out with these architectural forms and ornamental details. I really loved this drawing process. It was like a meditation for me. But remember, this is just the first section. There is more to be built atop of this building, so let's see.